Turning now to coronavirus, the Maine CDC announcing today that another 134 people have tested positive. One more person has died. 87 people are hospitalized right now, with 29 still in the ICU. Seven are on ventilators. More than 6% now of the state population is fully vaccinated.